steal, or I never... Just my luck.
Mister, I can't tell you how grateful I am. I'm sorry. I ain't got nothing to offer you in return, but I'll make it up to you one day, I swear.
That's all right. Hey.
Hey.
What's going on?
I think there's a bunch of them in there, mostly drunk. One of them is a fat fellow with a beard. Him He's mine.
Sure. How are we doing this?
We're just going in.
Okay, then.
It's a big ranch. Run down. Lots of folk there. But spread pretty thin. I'll set it off, and then we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no real plan then.
Oh, I got a plan. Now, come on.
Is that a woman? Jesus! Who the hell is that lady?
You ruined me!
Just shoot her! I don't care what she is, shoot her!
This is it! I'll try.
We got every side of this thing covered.
I'm gonna be looting your corpse in a moment.
Who's in here? Come on. The lady outside don't want none of you coming out of here. Sadie, you in here?
He was a good man, my Jakey. We was always sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories of him, they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
Aside from my Jake, you're the best man I've known.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from her.
I think I need to be alone for a bit.
I understand. You, might want to get yourself cleaned up.
Thank you, Arthur.
Okay, there. Easy, easy. Thank you. Easy now.
Brother,
we have
is this creepy
him.
Little toad bothering you again? Shall I throw him off?
This is getting quite out of hand.
Hands? Oh, he doesn't have hands. He's a troll. That's why we found him here. He escaped from his...
Would you tell your talking monkey to go home, please?
Oh,
Arthur, how are you?
Never better. I see, you two haven't changed much.
No. He's still a lizard.
Coward. Gerbil. Mommy's boy.
Manatee.
Effluent.
Discharge.
Milk sop.
You already said that.
I did not. You're a milk sop.
Well, you are all chatter and no testes, dear brother. Helen, I will make you love me if it is the last thing I do. And to prove how suitable I am to make a happy and stable life with, I shall throw myself over the waterfall in just a barrel.
And so shall I, just to demonstrate how little your feeble gestures mean, you homunculus.
Arthur, please come do the honors and make sure we,
Oh, you silly little tapeworm of a man.
Follow me!
Follow you? I was born first. Helen, I love you. And brother, you're living proof of God's remarkable sense of humor.
Good luck, crazy bastard.
Oh, my lord! Oh, the fools! The silly fools! I cannot believe they've done this!
Come on. Let's go try and find them. Okay, get on your horse. Follow me.
They've been carried down a ways. We can't get there from this first path. Do you think they're all right?
They might be. You want them to be all right?
Of course. Whatever do you mean?
I was just thinking. It might be easier for you if only one of them was... Catch my meaning?
Sir. That is a terrible thing to say.
Got a favorite?
I like them both. Equally.
Well, maybe fate might help you out.
It is not like that, mister. Not like that at all.
Sure.
You can't get down.
Knocked out of me.
I thought you were a goner.
It's a miracle we're alive.
Silly, silly voice. You nearly died. For me.
She's right. Dear brother, what fools we've been.
You're the fool. But a brave one.
You might be dense, but you are the noblest man I know.
You are a lion.
Giant.
You are an earthshaker.
World conqueror.
Let's not let anything come between us again.
Never.
Boys?
Good lady, adieu.
Bewitch, some other milksops. We will have none of it.
But I thought that...
Before this siren calls us to the rocks again... Let us away from here.
You lead the way, brother. The west awaits.
Boys! Boys!
There's quite some suitors you've picked there.
I was trying to stop them from killing themselves. They won't last a week without me.
Probably not. But you'll have an easier time.
I guess I will. So long. Oh, I wasn't trying to lead them on, you know? It was just exciting. The smartest men I knew, with positively the least sense.
Yes, usually the way it works. Good luck. Get this off you. Okay. Oh, got away. No! The line. Damn. Come on. I got something hooked. Okay. Just where are you? Oh, sockeye, great. Afraid you're staying with me. Whoa, go. You, sir, are a fish. You're in luck, my friend. Give up already. You're mine. Wow. Yeah, you can stay. Okay, boy. Thank you.
occasion.
Yeah! Woohoo!
It is imperative that we reestablish sanity and supremacy before it is too late. Our numbers are waning, thanks to the fools in Congress and their ludicrous ideas. But today, we grow one strong as we anoint a new brother into our sacred cause. Please step forward and kneel. Do you choose to accept the light?
Yes, sir. Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
All right.
Come on. Let the eternal light shine.
Rodents. I'll kill all you bastards.
Thank you.
me help! God damn it! Somebody help me!
Just get out of my way.
What the hell?
Turn it into a bad day for you, mister.
Fine. This wouldn't even be my worst secret. Please don't. Damn you to hell.
Okay, boy. Let's go. You'll be all right.
All right, fine. I got better things to do than spill secrets. Untie me, you shit.
Let's go, boy.
Walk with your eyes open.
Yeah. Hey there.
Oh, you got problems?
All right, what? Brad.
Wait.
Can I get a ride, please, partner?
Where are you going today?
Come on, let me get through.
Annisburg, please.
You want to get comfortable? This will be a long one. Let's go.
Here. Yep, yep. Easy. Whoa.
Mr. Morgan.
Miss Grimshaw.
You okay?
Sure.
Mr. Bell seems to have found a couple of men he knows. They're sitting over there.
Really?
Dutch seems fine with it, but it feels odd to me.
Yes. Very odd.
Hey, Arthur. You want to talk? Remember when everyone was getting along?
I think so.
You okay, Arthur?
Sure.
You don't look okay.
I'm fine.
What you been doing?
Acting like a fool.
How so?
I've been robbing a bunch of people that didn't deserve it. Taking the easy money.
My, you have been busy.
Well, that's one way of looking at it.
You're a good man, Arthur. Underneath, I mean.
I've lost my mind, Mary Beth. It finally happened. I don't feel in control.
Just stay calm and do what you do best.
It seems I'm best in mayhem. Sure, I'm no better than Micah.
Yes, you are. Just do what you gotta do and stop getting into trouble.
We'll see. So why are these two still here?
Old pals of Micah's.
They're getting real comfortable.
We need guns for what's coming. Cleet and Joe know how to fight. It's lucky I bumped into them.
What is going on, Dutch? What is happening to us? What's happening to you?
You show him some respect.
Excuse me?
Mr. Vanderlyn! Mr. Morgan! Charles! They try to kill my people for oil! For oil! Today we ride once more. Ride with me! Ride with us! Ride with us against the factory!
I love your courage, son. It is a thing of great beauty.
Stop! Everyone, stop!
My son, my last son, don't. When I was your age, I fought. I saw death. I have killed. The men I knew were slain. My firstborn, your brother, had his head smashed by a drunken soldier. My wife had her throat slit. I made peace. I knew not to trust. Yet I had no choice. Maybe you were right. Maybe the slow death is worse than the fast one. Maybe none of these men are good. Maybe a world in which they came to us is a world that we cannot endure. But endure we must.
Father, you are tired.
Do not die for pride, my son. We have suffered too much in this trick. The earth, the water, they have no pride. They endure, and we must endure. My only boy, my precious boy, do not mistake my strength for weakness. As your chief, I implore you.
Your words mean nothing to me, Father.
Don't.
Ride with me, now!
Stop. Please, stop. Please, Mr. Morgan, after you helped me after we spoke, this is just a trap. My son, my people, will all die.
You help this fellow, Arthur?
Please.
What of it?
What else you been doing behind Dutch's back?
What?
The wars are over. We have lost. These young men will be annihilated. Please.
I'll see what I can do, Charles. Who else will come with me?
Oh, I'll ride, Arthur. Who knows what other secrets I'll learn about. Who else?
I will.
And me. Me too.
Ugh. And me. I guess.
All right. Let's ride out. What else have you been doing behind my back, Arthur?
I was trying to stop this mess from getting any worse. Any of that didn't work?
Why the hell would they attack the oil fields? What do you mean? It's perfect.
This was your idea?
Partly. The army, the government, the industrialists. They've taken everything from these people. Wouldn't you want to fight back?
You've handed them a death sentence.
Just like John, if we hadn't got him out of that prison.
Hey, show some goddamn respect.
You'll know when I ain't showing respect, Bill.
I had a plan. I still have a plan.
What plan? What goddamn plan, Dutch?
Tahiti?
God damn it.
Timbuktu?
That's enough. What's wrong with you all? What happened to loyalty?
Yeah, what did? Thank you, Javier. Bill, right now, it doesn't matter how we got here. These men need our help. I have a plan. This is the plan. So either stick with me or cut loose. Because I am tired of this constant descent. Long tired of it. Now come on.
Eagle flies! He needs help! They all need help!
Quick! Somebody help
him! No! No! Go! Please hurry! I'll be...
Come on! Yeehaw!
We gotta help these men.
Can anyone see eagle flies?
There. Going across the walkway.
Got what you wanted, Dutch.
You coming, Arthur?
I'm gonna try and save him. This fight is unwinnable. You go and distract them and let me get to him.
Have it your way. The rest of you, ride with me. Let's meet up at the factory. Let's ride! Yeah!
Go with him. Try and help there. I'm better off alone.
We're riding with you.
Come on, then. Yeah!
Let's ride!
We need to go.
thank you. All of you.
We need to go.
Where are my men? Where are my men?
We saw some fighting by the factory. That's where Dutch is gone.
Let's go, quick!
Any men we see, we must save them.
Let's find the others. We need to get them.
You got what you want.
Back.
Come here, Arthur! So good of you to join us. Hello, son.
Hey.
Saved your life.
He did.
Hey, you're quite the hero, Arthur, ain't you?
Just a regular good guy, same as always.
What is it with you, Arthur? What is it?
I don't get you. I don't get you no more.
Oh, the doubting. The doubting.
Come on! Get him out of here! All of you!
Come on. Let's go finish things.
Finish what?
Oh, the doubts. You know why I wanted them to attack this place?
I have no idea.
Javier, you get them and you go.
Until I find all my men. I'm not leaving.
As you wish. Rest of you, get out of here.
I'm staying with you.
We're getting our ticket out of here.
We need to find the officer.
It's upstairs on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son.
What are we looking for?
Money. You fool. The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians. Anyway.
So we get it, and we're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. But come on, don't doubt me no more. Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
No. I've been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door.
Some cash.
I got him. This is it. It's state bonds.
How much?
It's a few thousand dollars worth, maybe more. Oh, we are nearly there. Arthur, we're nearly there. Mr. Morgan, let's go home. Let's get out of here, Arthur. Did you hear that?
Oh,
you silly fool! Come on!
You saved my life more than once. To give mine for yours, it's as it should be.
Come on!
We need to go.
You ran away.
Oh, I did no such thing. Don't be a fool. They could be back here any minute. We did it, gentlemen. Well, we got some money. And with the train job, well, we got a whole lot of money. Come on. Everything is coming together exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on. We got to get back to camp and prepare. Let's ride.
I'll be back when I can.
I'll stay with you.
And me, of course.
And so will I.
No, get out of here. Please. This ain't gonna be nothing nice.
Be safe, Arthur.
All right, come on. Let's get him to Wapiti as fast as we can. Hold on, my friend.
Our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this. About all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch is... I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
We're grown men. Nobody made us do anything.
Maybe I'm talking for my people as much as for yours. We saw he turned crazy and we couldn't believe it and we followed him anyway. Things should never have gone this far.
You've seen the situation on the reservation. Better to die fighting than sick and weak.
Maybe, but you... Your people deserve better. You okay, Chuck?
Not really. All this death, and for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from what we've done?
There used to be some reason to it. Lines that couldn't be crossed. We even helped some folk. Those lines have been gone for some time now.
The time has come for us to draw our own lines, Arthur. Decide where we go from here.
I swear, back there, Dutch just stood and watched. If it wasn't for Eagle Flies, I'd be...
I know. I feel like he's descended into the kind of man he told us never to be.
Maybe. He's just become more who he really is. I don't know anymore. I just feel like a fool.
That money, those bonds, whatever it is, I don't want a cent. There's too much blood on it.
Let's just get this boy to his father. Your friend here, my friend, he's a brave man.
Fearless. Always has been. This won't be in vain. We will try to round up more men from the north. Wherever we can. Many are ready to fight.
No. This is over. For all of us.
If Eagle flies.
Yeah, it's the chief's son.
I think he's been shot.
Oh, no. He is wounded.
Bring him to me. my son.
What are they gonna do now? They must move. And fast. I'll stay and help them.
Yeah, I'll stay too.
No, my friend. You have others who need you. Good people. I'm sorry, but we must pack and move.
Drink this. Rest a minute. Wenn ich besser Englisch könnte. Sie haben uns gerettet, als wir wirklich Hilfe brauchten. Jetzt können wir sie nicht retten. Aber...